Mrs. Wang.
Mrs. Wang, are you with us?
I am paying attention.
Now, you may only see a pile of receipts, but I see a story. I can see where this story is going. It does not look good.
What's happening?
Your husband. I'm another version of him from another universe. I'm here because we need your help.
Very busy today. No time to help you.
Across the multiverse, I've seen thousands of Evelyns. You can access all their memories, their emotions, even their skills. There's a great evil spreading throughout the many verses. And you. Maybe our only chance of stopping it.
Don't make me fight you. I am really good.
I don't believe you.
Wow, that was really good.
He's waiting in the wings.
The universe.
He speaks of senseless things.
Is so much bigger than you realize.
Of all the places I could be, I just wanted to share with you.
Remember our mission concerning the fate of every single world of our infinite multiverse.
There is no way I am the Evelyn you are looking for.
Every rejection, every disappointment has led you here to this moment. Don't let anything distract you from it.